up, what's up? What's up, DC? It's your boy, Fonny Smith, Katie's Love. Once again here at Capital One Arena. It's the Wizards face off against the Detroit Pistons. So it sucks that John Wall will be out for a while. I think he'll probably be back maybe like next week or so. But yeah, so it's going to be lit tonight because I'm going to have a post-game concert with EU and Junkyard Band. So right after the game. So it's going to be lit. And last year, at Marvin Sapp, Bell Biv DeVoe. What else they had? Marvin Sapp, Bell Biv DeVoe. John Gill tanking them. So, oh, I see the trailer. Hey, it's a trailer. Oh, I guess he didn't respond. But, yeah, the trailer, right? The council member from Ward 8. Real short dude. I don't know. I'm sure. Yeah, it's a little bit crowded tonight, just like a Cavs game, but not. I guess it probably is a sellout. I guess Detroit's put a real got better record than us. I think they're 14-6. I think we like 10-7, whatever. But it's all good. It's all good. And I think we beat them last time too. Yeah, one of the last games I was here. Yeah, we beat them. Barely beat them last time. And so see how I go from here. Then right after this, we're going another road trip. And hopefully I don't know if I'm running to some friends. I think the game about to start like around like 10-15 minutes. So I'm just gonna make my quick runs and stuff while I talk to y'all. And I just wanna say, I guess that's pretty much it. So if I see something, I might keep you updated. Such and such. And like I said, this night's gonna be lit, man. Yeah, like cats get a little bit big crowd, a lot of groups and stuff. So I just wanna say I'm a little hungry, so I'm gonna get something to eat. But that's pretty much to say. So big crowd tonight. Excuse me. Let me say big crowd tonight. So I guess it's all here. If I see anything, I'll let you know. So, this is What's Hood DC and What's Hood TV. See you then. Right. Detroit Pistons, 109-91, man. It was kind of up and down game the first half, but third quarter Wizards just lighting it up. Catching up, lighting it up. And after this game, like the Tyler Sandransky show, man. I think he only had 17 points, but he improved his game. Now speaking to Glenn. Okay, let's keep through. But as I'm saying, this thing. Yeah, Tom Sandransky had 17 points, 4 rebounds, 4 assists. Wow, could have had a triple-double, but if it kept longer in the game. I think he's probably Wall's replacement in this game. So, yeah, mentioned Wall. Too bad not here, but we kind of did without him. Still pull it through. And so, Wizards did it, man. It's your boy, Finney, a.k.a. Some Love. So, post-day concert coming up. It's going to be lit. The Keppel L-I-T, lit. And Junkyard Band EU. So, see you then. Hope you enjoy the concert. This is win. Yes, desserts. Yeah. All right. I'm back with y'all. Sorry to hit the kind of fuzzy a little bit. But, yeah, still... You playing already? I think it's already lit right now, but I'm back with y'all. Now I'm down on the main concourse. Yeah, so I'm just getting in. Ready for a concert start. A lot of people walking around. So it's packed right now, so I don't know. I'm about to move around again, but got music playing. So, start in a minute. Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, I gotta let you pack house. Yeah, so so concert started a little bit and like I said, pack house, so I don't know if you hear the music playing, but actually named the team. They have a D-League team now called Kansas City Go-Go. So is that interesting? Name a team after a genre of music or maybe a culture. So that's interesting. So, like the concert about to start. I got DJ on popping up here, man. So hope you enjoy the concert. What's up, DC? What's up, TV? I'll be lit, y'all. Yeah.
Let's make some noise! Let's do it! difficult is, but we good, all right? Let's keep it moving. Come on, a little something like this right here. Clap your hands if you're with me. You better clap your hands if you're with me. You better clap your hands if you're with me.
What up, Shaggy?